Okay, so first of all, this is an oxygen tank. Most importantly, it is secured in a stand, so it's not freestanding, so we don't have any incidents with it falling over and possible harm that can come from that. Second most important thing is that there is nothing flammable, no smoking, no chapsticks or petroleum products or anything like that that could possibly cause a fire to start. So first off, I'm going to crack the tank. It's an empty tank, so it won't make any sound. That's nice and tight. I'm going to take one full turn. Okay. I have about 5 liters per minute going right now. It's obviously empty, so turn that off. The tank. Bleed the regulator. Turn that off. And I can take that off. Thank you so much.